Ladies and gentlemen, the men of the 1st Ranger Battalion.
Not to mention the families and the veterans who come back here to watch.